Seems we have another rat trying to escape the trap.
Thank you. here.
I was afraid everyone else was dead. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but who are you? Have we met?
No, but Odo's told me stories. You're the Half-Blood girl. This estate belonged to your father. My name is Martin Guiscard, and I'm a friend of Odo's and a son of the Legion.
When I got here, the house was on fire and everyone was...
We didn't have any warning. They surrounded the house and hit us fast. I don't even... Damn! They found us again! I've set a trap. 3 kegs of gunpowder on the bridge below. Thought I'd cover my escape if they found me. All we need to do is light the fuses. Come on, to the bridge. Light the fuses. Two more to light. Hurry. And the last.
Dream of a reborn 10th Legion. Or so I thought. I did not know that you and Martin Guiscard had escaped the destruction. As you fled into the night, you bore with you the future of the Legion. Pursued by enemies, fleeing toward an uncertain fate, you made your way across the empty leagues of the Rukenval. Throughout the journey, you were driven by a single hope. That others had survived the devastation, and that they reached the safety of the Rukenval chapter house. It was a slender hope, to be sure, but even a small hope can warm a man in the cold dark of night. As long as you drew breath, the 10th Legion yet lived, but your foes pressed close about, hunting you. The fate of the Legion, the fate of Ebb itself, rested with you.
I know this part of the valley. We've come a long way. I think we're close to the old Legion chapter house. If any of our friends are still alive, that's where they'll be.
Let's keep moving. We can talk more later.
You're right.
Thank you.
If our enemies knew we were at the estate, they may have guessed that we'd make a run for the chapter house. No help for it, though. That's where we agreed to meet. We'll have to stay sharp. They could come for us anywhere, at any time. Less Khanzi by the look of it. Can't be a coincidence. Let's look around. We might find out what they're planning. There it is. The bridge to the chapter house. Another camp. They've hired a whole army. Let's head back to the chapter house. Come on. The chapter house is in the other direction. Looks like trouble up ahead.
Huh? What's this? Oh, well. Looks like I'll make some decent...
Decent coin? What?
They told us to look for a woman of Lascanzi blood. And here you are, traveling with the Legion, man. I'll get... The rest of the boys spread out, trying to run you...
You murdering scum.
Lively up, boys.
I've been shot by that bastard with a gun. Lucky. Odo is on the other side of this gate.
You're alive? Both of you? I thought I was the only one left.
Odo, you made it. But where are...
The others. The men and women I've kept safe for 30 years. Dead. All of them.
Who else could have survived? We need to find them.
My ward, Anjali. I sent her to keep watch for latecomers. She wasn't at the estate when we were attacked.
What about Lucas Montbaron? I didn't see him at the gathering. He wouldn't have known to meet us here, and he might still be alive.
Might have been one or two others who hadn't arrived yet when we were attacked. Hard to say.
I thought the Montbarons...
All but one. Lucas is the youngest son of the old Grand Master, Hugh Montbaron. He was born just before the Legion.
If they're alive, I'll find...
I agree. I'll do what I can for Martin.
I'll do this alone.
Head for the town of... Try to... And be...
have been shot.
Head west and turn right at the crossroads. The road will take you straight to Raven's Rill.
You're a Legionnaire, aren't you? Bad idea coming here.
Why would you say that? Is there trouble in the village?
The Rill is an occupied town. Not sure how you got this far with all the Lascansi about.
I dealt with some mercenaries. They were a nuisance, nothing more.
Won't matter. The Lascansi of the...
Do you know where I can find Lazar?
No, I haven't seen him. Not since the mercenaries got here.
And why is that?
They're scared. The Lascansi... Everyone knows the Legion...
Are you going to let me pass?
I've no orders to stop you. Open the gates!
Is it true? The old estate was burned to the ground?
Please, I just want to be left alone. Can't a widow grieve in peace?
How did your husband die?
The mercenary filth. Vaclav spoke out against the invaders, and one of the bat... A curse on all Lascansi.
This murderer needs to be...
I heard the other... I beg you, Legionnaire,
We'll give him justice.
He wore a sash across his face.
Get out of town while you still can.
The Lascansi destroyed the southern bridge. Any hope of rescue is folly. The mercenaries have witches with them. A score of them, or more.
By the Dark Sisters Ars, you are breathtaking. Just as Leona said you'd be. But... You don't even recognize me, do you?
Is it your job to accost beautiful women on the high road, or merely something you do to amuse yourself?
You have a fine temper in you. Befits a woman of our blood. Listen close. An army holds this town. Lescan, our employer. She is persistent, yes. She's still looking for...
Yes, yes, you're quite...
They set me here to look for you. My sister, Leona. She waits for you in the cave west of town. Should you seek her out, it would be to your benefit.
To my benefit? What about you?
Don't tell me you've been among these Ebbins so long you've started to believe. Suffice to say that our interests are aligned for the moment.
I'll need better to...
Follow the road out of town to the west. Then look for a trail heading north. This... Now go, before the wrong person sees us talking, yes?
Forgive me if I do not indulge in idle chatter with a complete stranger. Forgive me if I do not indulge...
The mercenaries have witches with them. A score of them, or more.
Sodding Lascansi are eating supplies like it was harvest time. How are we supposed to survive come winter?
I heard that everyone in the Legion was killed, yet here...
When the Lascansi took the town.
What did the Lascansi...
A small go...
A Lascansi sergeant burst into my...
I'll find your prop.
Big...
Good day to you, friend.
What exactly are you...
Magic, of course. Admittedly, my stock is a bit low.
Let me see your way.
Welcome back, friend. Feel free to prowl...
Let me see your wares.
Welcome back.
What exactly...
Magic, of course. Admittedly, my stock is...
Let me see your wares.
Of course, madam, of course. Step right up and have a look at the stall.
Thank you.
Have a care with all that boot stomping. You'll scare the fit.
I'm looking for a map.
Nobody's seen Lazar. Not since the fool.
I should be going.
Go.
Apologies. No time to talk.
Welcome back, friend. Feel free to browse the wares in my stall. I promise to give you a fair price.
How are you able to do business here with Lescanzi controlling the town?
How am I? Why, by selling? Normally, I earn my coin selling in bulk to Florin the Merchant. But these mercenaries are quite content to buy direct.
Don't you consider selling...
A betrayal? No, I don't consider it a betrayal. Well, maybe a half of... And since I'm willing to sell to you, or to any of the townsfolk...
Let me see you.
I hope you have news. Did you find my statue?
Indeed. I believe...
Excellent. This is the part where you ask for a reward. Yes?
Think of it as a donate.
No, no. That wouldn't do at all.
I need to know where I...
He may be dead, but I can't be certain. Lazar's scribe Grigor...
Farewell, Anton.
And a good day to you, Legion. Well met, friend. Long live... Well met, friend. Well met, friend. Long live the Legion.
News of your deed spread quickly throughout the town. Perhaps the Legion is not as feeble as the Lescanzi would have us believe. I know you've been asking about Lazar. It turns out he had some correspondence with a rather elusive legionnaire, someone called Odo. That did not sit well with the woman who hired the Lescanzi. She locked poor Lazar in one of the holding cells beneath the town hall.
The town hall? And where is that?
It is in the upper part of town, but you'll not be able to reach it. The Lescanzi have fortified the upper town, and they are letting no one inside.
How do you know about this?
I wrote most of the letters myself. I have been
The Legion doesn't abandon its allies.
If you truly mean to save Lazar, I am at your service. What would you have me do?
Are you trained with the blade?
Sadly, I am a scribe.
Then carry a message to...
If it will aid, you'd best be off before any Lescanzi brigands spot us conspiring against them.
Kill a few of the Lescanzi dogs for me, huh? Kill a few of the Lescanzi dogs for me, huh?
Sentru makes the finest weapons in town. Of course, most of us locals can't afford them.
You can come and go as you please. I'll not stop you.
Come on.
You're with the Legion. Maybe my luck isn't as wretched as I thought.
What are you doing out here?
I was trying to haul some goods south to Stonebridge, but the whole valley's crawling with Lascansi mercenaries. A whole pack of them set on me up the road and stole my wagon.
I have a score of my own.
You may have just saved me from debtor's prison, friend. Don't think I won't get my merchandise back, and I'll reward you. And of course, you'll get a discount on anything you might want to buy. That'll teach those thugs to harass innocent merchants on the road. You have my thanks. And I suppose, if you're looking to buy, just step on up to the wagon and have a look. I'll give you a good price.
Thank you. Thank you.